This time I gave a title, A Journey into Implementing Ideas. Okay, that is what the Ek Shiksha internship will be this time. You will all start with an idea which is in my head. For a few ideas, I know the first steps. For some ideas, I know more than one step. Okay. But otherwise, you will have to take all the steps, and I want to clear up with the implementation. So it's not only full life cycle, it is more than a life cycle. Okay. Now it is from you interns, okay, that I had been able to do this Ek Shiksha. Dibhashi is mine. No internship, no intern complimented. Godzilla has been done by 4 interns, and most of the work was done by the IIT Patna guy. Okay. He was supported by 3 ladies who literally actually supported him doing all kinds of different work other than programming. Testing and all that. They are assigned different work, but that's what my inside spy told me, that one person has written the code. Of course, we had to rewrite the code also. Most of the code written by you needs polishing. Okay, it's not directly usable. We did publish it as such, as given by them, but we had to change it later when we started using it. Lot of bugs. Okay. And Ek Shiksha is what we started with, and one of the reasons I have got into this internship program is because I could use the internship program to build my Ek Shiksha. There is no way I could have done it without that. Okay. So Dr. Phatak has allowed me to use internship for that. Okay. So I'm grateful to him for that. And Ek Shiksha is a result purely lot of internship work. Of course, there is one guy called Rajnikant who has done most of the work. I trust him. I keep saying if I had not met him, I would not have started anything like this, because I need somebody who can, whom I can trust. I have become old now. I still can program, but too old. I make too many mistakes. I am angry at myself. Too many mistakes. All right. So we'll go with what is Ek Shiksha first. So I like talking about it. Okay. We'll start with what is the status of the Indian education. Okay. There's something called AASER reports. They have been publishing this report for the past 10 years, at least, I think 11, okay. Every year, this thing, I think this year they contacted some 6 lakh something kids and 3,50,000 parents, okay. So they have got a lot of volunteers. It's done by an NGO. They got a lot of volunteers who go to all the villages. It's about rural, go to all the villages, visit the parents' home, talk to the parents, talk to the children, a set of questions, and prepare this report. It's a very exhaustive report. Of course, the government doesn't agree with it. If you go to the website, they have said what are the differences between ASER and the government ka NICCA report. Okay. But I believe this report because it's probably true. They have nothing to gain. Okay. It's done by Pratham. It's not a simple thing. Pratham is a very well-known thing. Okay. And their findings, you will find, those who have not read it, astounding. Okay. First of all, let me see what is good. Enrollment of children in school is good, and good is really good, about more than 90%. Okay. So the RTE works. Children join the school and they eat. Okay. Their lunch, midday lunch scheme. That's about it. Okay. Only good thing is, not in this, but I also follow another report for the BMC schools, which says not only the children go to school, okay, but they are blackboards and teachers. Okay. Correct. They are way ahead of private schools in terms of number of their teacher-children ratio and everything that they track. Education-wise list. Okay. Somebody has to start thinking why it happens. In BMC, the teachers are more educated than private schools. Still, why the performance is bad? It's not that worse children go there. Teachers has to do something, right? 40% of standard 3 can read standard 1. That means 60% cannot read standard 1 textbook. Okay, this is not English. English comes later. Okay, so reading ability is not there. Okay, and 75% of standard 5 can read standard 3. 27% of standard 3 can do 2-digit subtraction. 73% cannot. It is very important. Why 2-digit? Okay. The 1-digit is simple. 8 minus 4, 1. That they can do. 2 रीच हो गया गया, सो दैट मीन दे डोंट इवन नो प्लेस वैल्यू. ओके, सिंपल डिवीजन 5, सिंपल आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ सिंपल डिवीजन, बट 43% स्टैंडर्ड 8, 3 डिजिट्स बाय 1 डिजिट, 57% कैन नॉट, 45% कैन रीड सिंपल इंग्लिश सेंटेंसेस स्टैंडर्ड 5, 8. ओके, देन व्हाट द हेल आर दे गोइंग टू डू? ओके, ऑफ कोर्स वी नो व्हाट दे कैन डू, व्हाट दे डू. देयर इज ह्यूज ड्रॉप आउट इन 9th स्टैंडर्ड. ओके, एनरोलमेंट 9th स्टैंडर्ड व्हेन देयर आर एग्जाम्स देयर इज अ ह्यूज ड्रॉप आउट, एंड देन वी स्टार्ट गेटिंग दिस 90% व्हेन वी रीच 10th स्टैंडर्ड. ओके, बट द बेसिक चिल्ड्रन आर नॉट गेटिंग एजुकेटेड. नो, एक शिक्षा एग्जिस्ट फॉर दैट पर्पज. ओके, सो इंटर्न्स आर बिल्ट एक शिक्षा. लेट मी टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज एक शिक्षा. एक शिक्षा इज नथिंग बट एनसीईआरटी टेक्स्ट बुक्स विथ अबाउट 750 एनिमेशंस. 30 स्टूडेंट्स बिल्ड अबाउट 100 एप्लीकेशन विच विल गेट डन. ओके, बट इट स्टिल रिमेन 755 बिकॉज दीज आर ओल्ड एप्लीकेशंस. ओके, वेन वी स्टार्टेड वी आई यूज समथिंग विच आई फेल्ट वॉज बींग यूज ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. ओके, दैट इज यूर एक्शन स्क्रिप्ट. ओके, देन प्रॉम्प्टली द एंड्रॉयड कट द एक्शन स्क्रिप्ट ऑफ, सो आई कॉन्ट यूज इट एनी मोर. सो नाउ वी आर कन्वर्टिंग टू 3GIS एंड दैट्स वाई वी हैड दिस थिंग. ओके, एंड दैट इज वॉट माई प्रोजेक्ट इज अबाउट. ओके, एंड एक शिक्षा 45 लाख विजिटर्स टिल नाउ, एंड आई बिलीव इट हैज गॉट द रिचेस्ट सेट ऑफ एनिमेशन, दो देयर ओनली 750 ऑफ देम. ओके, दिस इज वेयर आई थिंक वॉट आई एम प्रपोजिंग इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वॉट इज बींग डन बाय द रेस्ट ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री. ओके, द रेस्ट ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री, यू हैव सीन बायजू एड्स, नो, ए बिग सर्कल एंड यू स्ट्रिप इट ऑफ, मेक अ ट्रायंगल एंड प्रूव इट इज पाई आर स्क्वेयर. ओके, एब्सोल्युटली नो एजुकेशन वैल्यू. ओके, बिकॉज यू नो इट्स अ वेरी ग्रेट video, okay, to show that 2 pi r dr integration 0 to r is pi r square. That is what it is meant for. Okay, not to teach a school kid that how to get pi r square. Okay, when I teach integration in maths, I will use that. Okay, and not only that, there are a lot of integrations which you use in physics. Okay, which means slicing a thing in that thing, integrating dr and then doing that, all inertia calculations are based on that. Okay, moment of inertia calculations are based on that. So many calculations are based on this simple integration, which can be, which we use something similar to that, wrong thing. Then there is something about, what is that? Pythagoras theorem, a square plus b square is equal to c square. To remember that formula, I don't need the graphics. Okay, so everybody is going in for videos. Okay, while animations is the way to go in my view, because animations, graphic animations allows me to allows me interaction, which videos don't. Okay, animations are two things. A picture is stronger than a word. Okay, but playing is stronger than pictures. Animation allows me both things. So animation is the way to, and I think we are the richest. We are the richest because nobody knows how to build it. You can't hire programmers, even Baiju can't afford to hire programmers. Graphic artist, Blender artist, perfectly fine. Okay. And even if they hire programmers, they won't know how to program, because managing software development is a very tough job. I've been in it, in the industry for 23 years. I was working for 23 years in TCS. 2005 I left TCS. Okay. Handled large programs, done everything. Okay. So I think where there is a will, there is a way, and the way is internship program. Okay, and I want to build something. Okay, I asked the question to this one person who did the software quota. Okay, when I did the software quota project, I told them that I think the first one will require more than a week. Okay, from then on it will be one per day. That is my thing. Once you know how to do it, it is one per day, because I believe that the library I gave these people does 75% of the work. Once you are familiar with the library, 25% of the work will give you an animation, okay, interactive animation with user control. Okay, that's what, and he confirmed it. He actually said, two per day of animations. Okay, the reason why I'm saying that is I want to convert that 25% to 10%. Okay, we should be able to build a library of assets so that any graphical animation can be built with 10% of the effort, but most of it is still the same. Okay, the reason why that person was able to do 2 per day was he had gone into a certain area, I believe, by which he has built all the objects. All he had to build was something else. So the graphic drawing, etc., he had done already for that area. Okay, and that we found everywhere. Most of the people who gave 10 activities, 7 activities, were all building on what their first activity and then doing it. So this is about last year project. I did tell you what we did. Okay. Last year we tried all kinds of crazy ideas, and I was concentrating on how to build assessments, and it was just pure proof of concept, and I frightened everybody in this hall saying that I am going to attempt the impossible. Okay. And let me see what we attempt. It was to demonstrate proof of concept. They can fail, and that is very important for you to know. Failure is never bad. We Indians don't know it, and that is one of the reasons why we are where we are. I don't think we are in a good place. Okay. We do not attempt anything which will fail, or even if it fails, we will call it a success. That's still worse. Okay. If you don't attempt anything where you have failed, you actually not stretch yourself. If you stretch yourself, you're bound to, sometime you're bound to snap, no? Every time you stretch yourself, you are not going to be successful. So always try to stretch yourself, always try for stretch targets, and don't be afraid of failure. That is one of my problems I have with the IIT ka M.Tech programs or things like that. Even the PhD, the way it is formulated. Okay. If I am going to do research, where is the guarantee that my hypothesis is correct? Okay. Has anyone ever awarded a PhD degree for a person who has proved that a hypothesis is wrong? How you can get research otherwise? Okay. When you do research, you are bound to fail half the time, no? At least half the time. Otherwise, research will be damn easy. Okay. Same thing with these startups. When I do a startup, I have to assume that I will fail. All startups are not successful. Only 10% are successful. Okay. All the entrepreneurs who do it are going to assume that they fail. Failure is never bad. Okay? If you don't fail ever, then maybe there is something wrong. You are not stretched, there is nothing wrong. You are not stretched yourself. Okay? Coming from someone who has actually not attempted anything risky, yeah? By the way. I left TCS because of something else, but when I was safe. Okay? I should have jumped TCS two or three times I thought of jumping. But one of my options was again the safe option of doing PhD. I should have jumped in 85 when I was first unhappy in 2 years. Okay. And started another Infosys. I had all the contacts. So nothing different about it. Okay. Okay. We tried eProctor. The device is a Proctor, which Aparna mentioned was last year. I think they did a very good job. I think it is still worth an idea pursuing, but I am not pursuing it this year. Proof of concept complete, absolutely no doubt about it. Image and video tool set, okay, was one thing we tried, okay, and the application that we tried was diving, okay. That person did a reasonably okay job about diving assessment. That person was able to do was capture a diving video, okay, convert it, identify the diver, okay. See, the video is going like this, okay. Right. When I am going to show him a jump by identifying the diver, I have to adjust for the video movement also. So, it is going to be one simple screen, he jumps and hits the water. And I later on I added that I need to see the splashes also. Because that is another thing which I need to assess. Okay. So, she has to adjust for the camera movement. Okay. Then identify which are the moving body, just identify that and show a white person. I also told her to do a mastic representation, that is identify where is the head and where is the body. Okay. Otherwise, I cannot say whether he has twisted one time, two times, three times. That she was not successful, and she was obviously not successful about the assessment. Okay, but nobody knew how, why those people give 4.5 on this and 5.6. That theory is not known, but good, not a problem. And another person did he did the pommel horse, a bad choice. Okay, so that person, earlier person had done a white thing. The pommel horse fellow, you know Pamelos, no? He jumps up and goes round and round. He was able to find out the moving person and retain only those portion as a pixel. So I could see a person who was moving around on without the Pomelos. So all the stationary pixels he blanked out, kept the pixels which he expected to be moving. Okay. So moving versus the background, similar stuff, quite okay. Can be done. Okay. Sound tool set ear to the ground, I think they did a reasonable job. There was two people did tabla and one person did piano. I am not happy with the way they presented the results, but reasonably good job. I think it can be done. Okay. This we did not do, not enough people. This also we did not do. Okay. And this is what I told them again. This is my set of things I want to do. If you think you can do something else, you can do it. Okay. You can suggest, we will do that. Same thing is true this year also. Okay. And the key is, it always seems simple. So let us go to what we are going to do this year. Okay. This year I am not going to fly. I am going to stick to the ground. Okay. But I am going to cover ideas to implementation. Okay. The whole thing. Okay. A feasible and a practical. Okay. Leveraging existing competencies. And I believe what I mean by existing competencies is what we have built in the software quota. I want any of the software quota people who qualify mention Eka Shiksha in their one, any of the choices, I am going to grab them. Better be careful. This is what I did last time also, but last time I had exactly the number of people I wanted doing 1, 2, 3, where I frightened enough of them, where I wanted people who would be courageous enough to attempt the impossible. Okay, this year I don't want, don't think I need courageous people. The work is of medium complexity. Okay, I don't think it is too complex. Okay, but we need to build a system. Okay, starting from scratch, so it involves hard work. Okay, and I my favorite thing is, I don't care what you can do. Okay, that anybody who will work with me will listen to it all the time. Okay, I don't care what you can do. You have to do what is wanted. Okay, so that means you have to stretch yourself. You have to learn new things. Okay, I am not going to give you an impossible task. Okay, but I want to give you a task which you will do to the best of your ability and with the best quality. These are the two things I keep insisting on. Okay, existing competencies is building animations, because that's what we are concentrating on. There another thing. There are two projects. Second project, I will tell you what it is and what will you learn. Working in a team, that is very important. I found that I don't ask people to work in a team, okay, but I think you have to still work in a team when you work with me. Okay, and that is true when you work in a regular big project. Okay, like a chain is as strong as the weakest link, a team is as strong as the weakest programmer. Generally, when I know the strength of everybody, the weakest programmer will be given a weak job, so that I am protected, my project is protected. I don't know who you are. Okay, so you will be given jobs which are almost equally tough. Okay, so the weakest link is what you have to protect. The teams which have succeeded, I give you an example of Godzilla, one person did all the work. Okay, so he was the strongest programmer, he did most of the programming work and all the other programming work given to everybody. That is what you have to learn. You have to learn to protect your weakest. Even though I will insist all the time that each person should have his own job, I keep saying about accountability. Okay, I need to have one neck to hang. Okay, for any failure. I hope nobody should hang. So you have to protect everybody's neck. Okay. Don't worry, I am not going to hang you. Okay. Learn from the best and implement yourself. I had lot of discussions here. Okay, why are you reinventing the wheel is a question that they ask me all the time. And Dr. Phatak said, no, there's so many things you have to use. Of course, you have to use lot of open source. You should use open source which is simple. Anything that is complicated, even if you find it in open source, you have to implement yourself, or you have to modify yourself. Okay, never use any piece of software which you don't understand. And when I mean you don't understand, you should be able to modify it in some way. Okay, that means you understand how it works. The best way to learn any programming language is maintenance, not development. I learned in 85. I'm giving you that key now. Okay. In development, I know only a little bit. I will develop, say, 1,000 lines of code. That's all is my knowledge. If I am maintaining in the same time frame, I would have learnt at least 50 times that much. 50,000 lines of code I would have seen, I would have modified some of it, I would become a much better programmer. I have seen lot of other people doing it. Okay. But then modification is important, because just looking, you will not know anything. So learn from the best, implement yourself. And the way it is there is, one of the things I am going to ask you to do is, find out stuff to copy and then write the software yourself. It's nothing great. Okay. You are not teachers. Okay. I'll come to you what the program is, and full life cycle exposure and semi professional development. The reason I am calling it semi professional is we may not follow the full thing that the industry does, but you will be exposed to the focus on quality that you will be exposed to. Okay. Not failure, but low ML. Not failure is the most important thing. Fail. I don't mind your failing as long as you attempt properly. So let's look at the project which I have said it requires 30 people. It's not a whole team of 30. Okay. Hiding the underlying code is what the okay. There are very few people who have done the software quota. There's something called a 3JS library. Okay. Before you apply for this, you should go and have a look at it. 3JS. Okay. Look at some of the examples. Okay. Then look at the code. All examples is code given. Okay. You will be amazed at what you can do writing 400 lines of code. Most of the beautiful animation examples that are given have got 400 lines. But do I expect you to write those 400 lines? No. But then you will have to understand all the library stuff. Okay. So what I had done was, I had written something called a PI library. PI stands for Physical Interactive Experiments. Okay, which I had done earlier for ActionScript. Now this is a completely new stuff which hid most of the things that that were given by 3JS. So basically, I installed a camera, I installed a scene. All you had to define was what object was to place where. Okay, then depending on where you are placed, the object I will adjust the camera so that everything can be seen. Okay, adjust the lighting is supposed to be some 10 degrees above the camera that. Somebody asked somebody, kahan rakhna hai. So lighting has been kept there. So all you have to define the objects, I will do rest of the things that is required. Okay. Then I will do most of the stuff that is required for control karna hai. So all you have to do is when I press this button, you define the buttons and when I press what action to take. So to that level of simplification I had done, hiding the underlying code, standardization, I had given two things where some help will be given and the concept help will be given. I had given controls for making the animation faster and slower. You don't have to write anything. Okay, your same code will work. So that was being handled by the library. Okay, so lot of same thing was there. An observation table was given. A lot of stuff was given, which was given very late. I believe it. I saved about 75% of the effort. Okay, when the people join, I'll find out. But I think that is what is true. Okay. Okay. Now, what is the objective? The objective right now for this framework project, okay, I want to break the animation into stages, which I have already done halfway, but it is still packaged code. Okay, right. The animation has got various stages. The first stage is I need a library of objects. Okay, I need a ball, which was already there. I need a ball, I need this thing, I may need a bat, okay, I may need a stool, I may need a table. All these objects have to be built. When I am doing an animation, I don't have to build them. Okay. Now there are certain objects that are needed for physics. Okay. We have to find out what the objects are. I don't know what objects are. I know what objects are needed for chemistry. You may need a flask. You may need a Bunsen burner. Whatever in the experiment karne ke liye jo objects chahiye. You may need a representation for a atom. You may need a representation for a molecule, how a molecule is formed, that is for a bond. Okay, when I say H2O, there is one big O here and two small H's to give a your Mickey Mouse. Okay, so that kind of animation is what we are looking for. So chemistry will need a different kind of animation. Physics will need a different kind of animation library of objects. Okay, so not only a library of, now for us, an object is a piece of code. Okay, it's not image. It's a 3D object. Okay. So, those who have done software quota know that it will have to be one get me a ball means new ball, okay, new molecule, new atom, okay, maybe new atom with give me the atomic number and give me something. So, I will get that with some valency electrons, how to prove that. So, that is what I want you to do, see how to help in teaching chemistry animations, how to teach physics, which we already know, and maths. Maths I have no idea. Okay. So, that is when I meant by learn from the others. The first stage of all the three groups which we form will be to find out in the whole world how is it being done. Okay. I will probably give you some time, 3 days, 4 days, 1 week, okay, to come up with that for the subject which you do not know about. Go find a whole set of links. We are not talking about video. Videos is also okay, but not too much. Anybody has done, because I think she found me something in physics, it was a set of videos based on animation. Excellent, I am going to copy it. How to teach electricity is done. Okay. Vaise magnetism ka, there is some FET simulation, we have to study that and make it into this thing. Okay. So, the first is a set of objects. Okay. Friendly development interfaces, how to create a library object and save. So, if I create a piece of code which says, which is a molecule for example, okay, not only I have to say that, I have to give an image, because somebody who is instantiating that will need that thing. I do not want an instantiation of pura list dena hai. For 100 objects, there should be 100 images for me to put. Okay. Because the next stage after I create a library of objects is to build a scene. Inclined plane, I need to keep a plane, I need to keep a ball. Okay. And of course, keep a camera and all that. So, I have got my scene done. Okay. So, that is the next stage. The next stage is build the animations. Animations comes in two phases. If I leave the block on an inclined plane, it follows a certain physics law and it slides down. So, implementing that physics law, that is nothing but about 10 to 15 lines of code, but I need to able to write that code, attach it to that object. So, that is my animation. And the next thing is user control. What user control I want to give? Put the block here, change the angle of the plane. Okay. That is the next stage. So, these are the four stages, and we need friendly development interfaces to attach whatever code I write to different objects, and finally, I have got my experiment. Okay. That is the idea. So, creating a reusable code library, implementing an assembly line for animation. The Ford Motor Company revolutionized the manufacturing by doing a simple thing is, nobody will build a car, somebody will put the right wheel, somebody will put the left wheel, somebody will put the other two wheels, left front and rear wheels. Okay. Somebody will attach a steering. That is the way they started building cars, and that is the way that has been followed successfully. Okay. So, we need to do that. Another reason for it. Okay. You people are programmers. There are some other people who are graphics people, no? So, let them build the scene, no? Why are you doing that? Unko aata nahi to kyun karna hai? अच्छा सीन बिल्ड करने के लिए कलर स्कीम डालने के लिए वो उसको दूसरे का काम है. द मोमेंट आई डू असेंबली लाइन आई कैन गेट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ पीपल डू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ थिंग्स यूजिंग द लाइब्रेरी दैट इज प्रोवाइडेड बाय वन थिंग. इट बिकम्स अ कोऑपरेटिव एनवायरनमेंट. सो दैट इज द आइडिया एक्चुअली ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट, एनिमेशन फ्रेमवर्क प्रोजेक्ट. 30 पीपल विल ऑल कीप डूइंग दिस. दिस लुक्स एब्सर्ड बट दिस इज व्हाट आई वांट टू डू. ओके, देयर इज 3 सेपरेट टीम्स, स्कूल फिजिक्स, केमिस्ट्री एंड मैथमेटिक्स. Okay, all three are different. All each group will study the school text curriculum. You already know, just glance through it. All the books are open source. You already have them. Okay, and search internet for use of animations. You can even concentrate on a portion of it, but I want the assembly line proved. Okay, portion of it being in mathematics, you can go for primary. Okay, which is full of fun. But I don't know whether if I look at primary ka so many things, there's so many different things, I don't know whether you can create a this assembly line out of it. With each animation that I've seen seems completely different. In physics, I know it is not different, mechanics is not different. If I have lenses, I know what I need. I need arrows, I need objects, I need three arrows, I need to know the lens equation, kahan jayega, line draw karna hai, image draw karna hai, that's it, for all lenses. I can use the same set of assets to build a telescope, okay. Even to build a microscope, okay. वो लाइट का एक है, ये इसका एक है, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का है, मैग्नेटिज्म का है. प्राइमरी मैथ्स में आई कि नहीं मालूम नहीं, बट इट इज़ माय एरिया ऑफ इंटरेस्ट थे, बिकॉज आई बिलीव दैट यू हैव टू कैच देम यंग. इफ आई हैव गॉट माय बेसिक काउंटिंग स्किल्स, आई हैव सम फ्यूचर. आई कांट काउंट, आई डोंट नो द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस थिंग, आई एम गोइंग टू फेल लेटर ऑन, इट्स नॉट वर्थ डूइंग दैट. Define the use of animations and the framework and implement the framework. Framework is, what are the library assets, how will I combine them, all three of them will have the same sort of thing, and do that. Okay. So, I will tell you what my ideas are, but you have to reform them. Okay. Teamwork, teamwork, teamwork. Okay. That is what I believe, you will have to keep working together. A lot of area is, after you go into implementation, I think it will smoothen out, but till that time, I need very, very quick thinking and decision making based on you. I will be there. Okay. Creating animation scene, already covered, adding animation code, user control of execution. Okay. And this I think we can do. Okay. Whole library of objects are there. When I create and I pick them up, okay, put it together, okay, add a light source, see how it looks, done, give it to somebody else. Who will write the actual physics. Till that time, I don't need to know physics. Okay. Either magnet roko, udhar magnet roko, magnet ko kya karta hai electron ko, why the hell do I bother? Okay. I need physics only when this is north pole, this is south pole, the electron come like this, it will change the direction like this. And once I have all this, I can build a whole set of experiments, a whole set of problems. Okay. That is where the physics comes in. Okay. And user control execution can be here or here, can be either here or here, okay, depending on what is mostly in use, okay. So, these two are physics, these two are non-physics, so you have to break it out, okay. Physics I know, okay. What is the actual work? Code library software. I want a library of code, okay, and how to maintain it, okay. That is for my assets. 3D shapes, they are already there. Now we need a textures list to be loaded, and images also sometimes are required. These are 2D, okay. Plus a collection of objects. So that comes here. Creating a scene, which is again an object, but it consists of different objects with different locations. Now this is without any physical location, no XYZ. This is where I put XYZ, okay, which fellow hides what, okay. Pick shapes and images, resize, rotate the above objects, okay, place cameras and lights, and that is done, and save as 3G object to be instantiated. So this is the output of that. So I just need a scene, I need to instantiate it, okay. Once I instantiate it, that is in the next thing, okay. Okay. Attach animation code to the scene object. Like I said, this thing, this block, how will it move? Equation of physics. Magnet, electron, how will it move? Okay. And all kinds of physics are there. Once I have got basic things, building this is not that difficult. Maybe you can give it to the next software quota. So now I have got 100, I can get 1000. Then now everything else is done. Now this is just writing the physics equations and testing it out. Okay, and adding using code. That's where we want to reach. Okay. We want to reach something where this is what I call as 10%. Okay. Separate teams for each of the above, because we want that integrated pipeline. So one person has to build this, one person has to build it. Okay. Implement separately and integrate, that is very important. Because it's a pipeline. Whatever library I create, can I use it here? whatever scene I create, can I use it there?
Okay.
Again, essential to create is not being afraid. Here, I don't want you to fail. This is simple. Lot of work, but simple. Okay. There is a virtual chemistry lab. A team of 8 people had tried it, I think, 3 years back. Okay. But that was with all kinds of stupid animation, flash animation, action script. 3JS is so strong, I think it can be done very easily. What it means is, I got a flask which you can create using 3JS. Okay. Right. Once I have a flask object, okay, that object should have a method called pour. Okay. And when I say pour this to that, okay, then that flask should move here and start pouring. And once you pour that, come back here. The flask should have a variable called how much content I have. Okay. I can have Bunsen burner, amount of heat it gives, that may not be necessary, but we are not doing the actual heat control, kitna bada hota hai. Okay, but turn it on, turn it off, the flame aa jayega, nahi aa jayega, kam karo, jyada karo, that is what you do in the actual experiment, no? So, you know methods of each object, each method corresponds to what is going to happen graphically. Okay, so I am sure it can be done. Okay, with 3JS, I am 100% sure it can be done. Okay, not attempted before, I have not seen it anywhere before. I have seen virtual chemistry labs much earlier. Okay, they were too much true to chemistry. I don't want this too much true to chemistry. It should be limited to 11, 12 standard experiments. Okay, school experiment. We are doing school. They were doing lots of other things, and but they were not animations. They were videos, kind of thing. Okay. Implement animation method. Allow teacher to set up the experiment. Allow student to perform experiment. Set up in a table pe ye dalo, ye dalo, ye dalo, like building our scene. Okay. Put a flask, usko label banao, ye sodium chloride hai, ye NaOH hai. Something makes salt. NaOH plus HCl makes salt. Titration experiments can be done, simple experiments. That will be that. Okay. Other set of people will search the internet for use of animation. Define your, I think, I know. Atoms and molecules can be done. Uska jo periodic table hai, that's extremely important. Okay, because each column of the table corresponds to something. There is a row of the table which are different. The two rows of the table which are below, which means something else. Okay. So anyway, since you know all that, all you have to do is make it graphically relevant. Okay. There are some ekashiksha things that have been done, but they have been done with a lot of work. I want some standardized way of doing that, okay, which will be better. Okay, so that I know. Anything else that can be done on chemistry, you have to figure out. Okay. Maths, I have absolutely no idea except primary, but primary my you can implement games, okay, and pick up ideas from the internet, concentrate on reusing code because this is so vast. Okay, maybe you can keep doing, but I don't want you to keep doing. I want you to create something which will allow other people to do it faster. Okay, I don't know whether it is feasible in primary. Okay, I don't know whether it is feasible in secondary. Secondary meaning your fifth, sixth, your algebra. Okay, algebra, calculus. I don't know whether it is feasible. Okay, what I think is this Salman Khan version. He has got a very simple whiteboard, okay. He does not show his face. It's not that he's ugly looking. He's okay. Seriously, he's okay. I bought and gave everybody a book. He has got a book, One Class Tree House or something like that. Something. A book about him. That's why I quoted, no, he went to MIT and all that. Okay. But he has got a simple whiteboard, okay. He has got sound going at the back. He's like a teacher, and there is some software which keeps that cursive writing. Okay. So a plus b square, you will write, I take a plus b, then somebody will write that. Then you say I a plus b into a plus b, a into a, draw that, a square, a into b plus a b, and you will go that and you explain that a square plus b square is equal to 2ab. And he keeps on doing it forever. At the time when he started, I was just wondering, what does this fellow do in life here? Subah utta hai, ek kaam karta hai. It looks as if he was doing only that, creating some 5 to 10 of those 10 minutes videos every day. Kaam nanda nahi tha usko. Abhi ye karta hai. And he was very strange animal. He started doing finance also suddenly, early days. Okay. स्कूल का फिजिक्स करेगा, मैथ्स करेगा, फिर बाद में फाइनेंस करेगा, फिर ये करेगा, जो चाहे वो सुबह आके यही काम करता था. फैंटास्टिक चैप. ओके, सो हैंडलिंग इक्वेशंस प्रॉपरली, बिकॉज आई थिंक वी नीड सम वे टू राइट एनिमेटेड इक्वेशंस, व्हिच ही इज एक्चुअली राइटिंग विथ हैंड. ओके, ऑन द ब्लैकबोर्ड विथ अ टैबलेट. ओके, वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू डू दैट. ओके, वी वॉन्ट अ फ्रेमवर्क. Okay, so whatever this a plus b, what he is saying, okay, I should be able to write a plus b in text. Okay, somebody reads that and produces my whiteboard. That is what I am saying. Okay, and he recognizes sigma. All these are characters which are there on the text in HTML or any other format. Somebody should read that and produce an animated version. Okay. And their languages. They are the language to write these equations. Because remember that sigma is there, then sigma and this integration thing. Okay. There is software which allows me to write in HTML, okay, with a certain format. If we can read that format and produce it in an animated way on a whiteboard, okay, that should be sufficient for me to create lectures. Like Salman Khan. I don't want voice. Okay. So that is my idea here. Okay. These are like presenting solved examples. So I should be able to write that solved example somewhere and somebody presents my method step by step. So it, there has to be animation, it has to be at a certain speed. I should be able to increase the speed, I should be able to decrease the speed, I should be able to jump, something like that. My idea, I am not enforcing it on you. Somebody has to tell me what can be done. To assist a teacher, I know what I want to do, okay, what I want to write on the blackboard, okay, solve an example on the blackboard. I should be able to do it in text and somebody should animate it, okay, for the student. Wo framework mujhe chahiye. I don't, that's my current thinking. Okay, this is a very nice sentence. Okay, tell me I forget. I think all of you will agree. You teach me, I'll remember, but you involve me, I'll learn. Okay, that's why interaction is the most important thing. Okay, in learning, and I believe that is true. Okay, alive and kicking Godzilla. This is my final project. 5 people. Okay, I'll tell you the birth of this. Maybe I'll allow you to interact with him. I had my batchmate, 75 BTech. Okay, one of the persons who is still technically sound, not like become old daughterer like me. In fact, I am also quite technically sound in the group, but I am not as technically competent as him. He has lived his life as a technical consultant in the US, okay. Always an individual contributor, acting as a consultant, charging lot of money and not doing any work. Okay. A Unix consultant in 80s, he was going to companies and making the Unix installation faster. When I went in there in the 80s, he told me, that's what he is doing. Okay. So in our discussion about how people were, Indian engineers were unemployable, say 60% or 70% are unemployable karke, okay, he suddenly gave an idea, okay, why don't we do something which create games which allow people to learn programming. Okay, so since we had Godzilla, I told him that I'll float a project. Okay, let us try it, because now I have got a mechanism to allow people to present a programming problem, ask them to solve it and evaluate and check whether it is 50% correct, 60% correct. Okay. That mechanism is there. I don't want you to work on that. We'll integrate it Godzilla later. Okay. Now all I want in this is implementing a game and an adventure. Okay. I don't know whether it exists in the world, you have to find it out. Okay. So there is a background. It could be I am climbing Mount Everest. I don't know. I don't play games. Okay, wrong person. Okay. So I thought the mentality is different. I said I suggested my programming nahi karunga, so I should get killed. That was my game. He said, no, we can have a reward-based game also. If you do program, you get this and get that. So I leave it to you. You can have both games. Put me in some danger, program karke main bhag jaunga, nahi to ye karunga. That was my game. He said, you can have another adventure game where you get reward. So, but I leave it to you. Again, I am not concerned. I just want a framework, again, okay, where I can put programming problems, okay. And like any other game, there should be levels, okay, and multiplayer games, okay. Reward punishment framework, creative team will implement scenarios, search the internet to find usable assets. I don't mind flicking some game. All I am interested in presenting problems, okay, in a framework, and to reward him and threaten him if he fails, okay. And people are playing with money and this and that, we will play with time. I start with 1 hour. I may get more time, less time, whatever, up to you to imagine, okay. Okay. So, I said I am going to do that. Then he and somebody else, okay, I think they want to implement. Mujhe bola nahi hai, abhi tak, okay. But he probably seriously wants to implement something because he has got some other person involved. See, all my people who have gone there, most of them, though we may be the dumbest batch according to KC Mukherjee, as I said, we are the most successful branch. We have got most entrepreneurs of any batch. Okay. So there was one person who has sold to two companies, not technically very brilliant, okay, but one person I can trust, very methodical. Kabhi chuk nahi karega aisa aadmi hai. Mere wing mein rehta tha. This fellow was also in my wing. He left to a Guju hostel. There was a Guju hostel called, 8th hostel was called Guju hostel. The Gujus join, go to any hostel. First year they will go and join 8th. So 8th ke log bhaag jayenge na. After 5 years or over they go. So rooms are vacated. Now they have become senior. So they ask for hostel transfer to 8th. So 8th became a Guju hostel. But they used to run a Gujarati mess. There were not too many Gujaratis here. So 8th hostel had the only Gujarati mess, so all the Gujaratis will join that. Okay. And unfortunately, all the entrepreneurs came from that hostel. Okay. Mashruwala was there from that hostel. And this Mashruwala, there is a Mashruwala lab also, no? Okay. So he donates. Nandan Nilekani is not our batch. He donates. Okay. Yeah. So this is what it is. Using a gaming software, I don't know. I leave it to you. Okay. Those who work here have to give me frameworks, games. All I am interested in, where I can plug in programming problems. Okay. I want it like that. Okay. Because a similar framework, I want to use at, they may not want the school level because I want to use it for 11th and 12th standard kids who learn programming. And the reason why I am saying Kordzilla is Kordzilla can support any language. So I use it to teach C, I can choose it to teach Java as long as I have the same framework. They give the same problems. Okay. So once I have that complete game and this level 1 say level 2 jane ke liye ye level ka problem dena chahiye. Writing in the problems and doing that, we can always do it later. That is not the thing. Okay. So this is something which I have no idea. Okay. Search the internet for usable assets. A wide open project. They guaranteed pressure because I am going to ask you to deliver something in the end. The guaranteed pressure will be, I will tell you what, because I don't know where you are going. Okay. And I find with such wide open projects, people try to cheat. I don't like cheat. Ye nahi hota hai, wo nahi hota hai. At the end of 4 weeks, if you can come up with a conclusion, nothing is possible, that will not work with me. Okay, so you have to find out what is possible to be done in certain period of time, and it can only be done if you can get usable assets or get a gaming software. Okay, so within the first 1 or 2 weeks of the project, you have to finish off all the investigation. Again, I told you, you may be wrong, but don't procrastinate if you are in this project. Freeze on something, start doing. I don't mind you not having made an optimum decision, having made a wrong decision. Okay. So some things may not be feasible because this is a proof of concept project. Okay. As I said, they may be trying to do something later. I haven't touched base with them. Okay. And they have backed off. But they asked me a question, how do you get programmers? मैं बोला मुझे तो फुकट में मिलता है. मैं बोला बाकी तुमको programmers चाहिए तो I suggested that they contact this Sintel वाला BD. That is what I said. Basically, I said I don't want to form a team. Okay, even if they want to do something, they are entrepreneurs है लोग. वो ऐसा ही सोचते हैं. मैं बोला तुमको इधर team करना है, okay, तो उससे team लेना. I will guide them. But that is not the issue. मेरे पास टाइम है, आई विल गाइड देम, बट डोंट एक्सपेक्ट मी टू सेट अप एन एनवायरनमेंट ऑल हियर बिकॉज आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू गेट इन्वॉल्व इन एनी एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप ऑफ विच इज नॉट माइन. आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट समथिंग बट नॉट दिस वर्क. अगेन दिस इज नॉट माई प्राइमरी कंसर्न बट आई बिलीव दिस आइडिया इज एक्सलेंट. आई हैव नॉट सीन इट. आई एम इन लव विद इट. ओके, आई हैव नॉट सीन इट. But the potential is very heavy. You know why? Because there is a level. There is one. There are two problems with it. Okay, with the idea. Okay, one is when I am talking to people like you, and a programming problem typically takes 15 minutes to do. Should 15 minutes of writing a program and being in a game. गेम इज शूट 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 अरे ये पकड़ो ऐसा ऐसा गेम मुझे मैंने देखा है. ओके, ये सब 15-15 मिनट सोचने वाला गेमिफिकेशन हो सकता है कि नहीं मुझे मालूम नहीं है. ओके, दैट्स व्हाई आई सेड आई वुड लाइक टू डू इट फॉर किड्स, सो एटलीस्ट दे विल बी इंटरेस्टेड इन सेविंग अ प्रिंसेस. नन ऑफ यू आर आई एम श्योर, और गेटिंग अ प्रिंस फॉर अदर पीपल. ओके, तो मुझे मालूम नहीं है वेदर द ऑडियंस एंड दिस थिंग इज करेक्ट, बट यू हैव नेवर बीन ट्राइड बिफोर. ओके, and the reason I said the exciting thing is वो level जो है. हाँ, the other problem with it is, okay, if this becomes important, which it can, okay, why do anybody doing top coder and all here? Why do you do it? Yeah, but don't you think that I am top coder will give you advantage in interviews and all? Correct. Okay, right. So now this has got a potential to do that. Okay, right? They got a potential. That's why I said that level concept gives me that potential. Okay, I am my maestro hai. I mean, Godzilla ko mara, I mean, isko mara waisa. Okay, and I am telling you, I know the type of people I am dealing with. Okay. That fellow, if he is excited and has got somebody excited, he is pretty serious about it. I don't know his business sense, okay, but I can make out that he is thinking along those lines. He is thinking, he wants to guarantee. There is no business case unless I guarantee, okay, at the end of the day, the quality of my programmer. Any software which gives me that, okay, will sell. Most of the industry is struggling to recruit people. 60% are useless. Paper mein aaya hai. Okay. What paper mein nahi aaya hai ki only 10% are usable. The rest of the 30% employable but forgettable. Okay. I have been in recruitment forever. I have been saying that after 1995, the quality of trainees which joined TCS has gone down substantially. TCS recruitment policy is good. I am not saying we are getting unemployable people. I am saying what I used to get by the time I left TCS in 2005, the quality had degraded completely. Okay. So any test or anything which is reliable, which tells the industry that is a good programmer, will fly. Okay. 100% anywhere. Okay. I don't know whether that is in their mind. Okay. Now the problem is, if I make it like this, that, okay, the problem is people will cheat. And another problem with this, I am going to have a finite set of problems. It is not going to be a big top coder problem where everybody contests and all that, okay. Finite set of problems, does it make sense? I don't know, okay. Pluses and minuses, good chance to become a product. I want to do it, I want to attach it to Godzilla and check, makes Godzilla more interesting anyway. I am saying that just to get you into the mode of thinking entrepreneurs, entrepreneurship. That is the special area you are in. You can create something, okay. Whether you can sell it or not, make money or not, forget it, yaar. As you said, you are doing it for the job of excitement, right? Go and implement, it fails, it fails. Dal do 10-15 app na, ek mein se paisa mila chalega, nahi mila nahi chala. You have enjoyed creating it, okay. The market is ripe for trying your own stuff. You have to get into the habit of thinking like that. I am more interested in urging you to think in that direction. Okay. Only those people should come to me. Adventure is the poetry of reality. All this is last year, sir. Maine abhi kuch socha nahi. I don't think it was the adventure. It was science is the poetry of reality. But I said abhi ye adventure hai, to adventure dalo. Okay. Last slide. Very important thing. Okay. So basically, in India, the problem is, right from the beginning, okay, all our kids are suppressed from asking questions. School mein ek teacher hai, 50 student hai. Kisi ne haath band, ask too many questions. Okay. We are not encouraged to ask questions about our parents also, they don't have time. Okay. We are just squashed, we don't ask any questions. When my people used to go to US, I used to tell them, okay, that was my learning, okay, that you better ask questions, because in the US, okay, you are evaluated from the type of questions you ask. They will give you one project, read, from document, design, read karo, and that fellow forgets you, you think he has forgotten. He is waiting for you to read and ask questions so that he will know whether you understood or not. Now, we don't ask him any questions. If all our doubts are we keep to ourselves, wo net mein jaake usko kaise poochu? Okay. Aisa nahi hai. Okay. When trainees used to join me in my group in TCS, I used to tell them the same thing. I said, right now you can ask any question you like. Nobody is going to evaluate you. Isko itna bhi kyun nahi mano. Lekin same question you ask after 3 months, they will see you are stupid. 3 mahina kaam kiya and usko itna bhi nahi samjha hai. Abhi tumko kuch nahi samajhta hai, kuch bhi questions ask karo, no problem. Keep asking questions. Okay. Keep questioning everything. That is different. That is the next stage. Okay. Somebody says this is true, question it. My son is good. He keeps finding out whether I am speaking the truth or not. Net mein jaake test karta hai. I say, I have read this, फिर वो आके कहना है यहाँ बराबर है, confirm कर. Okay. You learns but does not think is lost. Thinking is most important. Okay. That you people have to know. Okay. Every decision you make should be based on some thought. Every decision. At least I do it all the time. Yeah, I am looking for proud people who want to aim for the best. Where you can get away with less, but don't do that, okay. Try to be proud of what you have delivered, okay. That is very important for me, okay. In my view, okay, they can call software engineering, okay, software engineering principle, baki khali sikhate hai. In my view, software is a work of art. There no, because no two pieces of software are same. You may use same color, same brush, but each one is a different piece of art. Okay. So software is an art, it is not, there is a science behind creating the art, but it is not science, it is art. Okay. And every artist has to be proud of what he has created, otherwise he is not an artist. So all of you are actually artists, not engineers. Questions? All right? Done?